Hello, what's up guys? Welcome to 5-Minute Solution. In this video, I'm going to show you how to host a watch party on Facebook. But before we getting started, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. First of all, open up any kind of browser and then go to facebook.com. And you know, you need to create a post, right? So after clicking on that, you need to click on the three dot, or that means more option. So here you can see the watch party option. You need to click on that. Okay, so whenever you click on that, you will be able to see that some suggested videos for you. If you want to, you know, start the watch party with this video, you simply can, you know, mark them and select them, and you can start. Now here you can see the watched option, that means the videos you have watched earlier, you know. So you either also can start a watch party or host a watch party using this video. Okay, so if I click on live, you know, these are the live actually, if you want to start host a watch party using this video. Okay, so there you can see the saved videos I have saved to for later, you know. Okay, now here you can see my videos, that means these videos actually uploaded by me on my profile. Okay, so let's suppose I'm selecting three videos and I want to host a watch party with these three. So if I click on view queue, okay, now here you can see simply the list of this video. Okay, so if you want to change the position of playing videos, like, you know, you can drag them, you can change the position of when you can select whenever what video will be to play, or the order of playing videos. Okay, also you also can delete videos if you don't need it. Okay, now you can click on next and simply here you can see the videos. Okay, now if I select my audience, you know, I'm selecting only me option because I don't want anyone to watch this video. I'm just showing you guys. Okay, now I'm just simply posting, and this is how you can actually host a watch party on Facebook. Now here you can see your watch party successfully hosted on Facebook. Okay guys, now if I go to my profile and I check this watch party, if this is going good or not. Okay, so yeah, it successfully started. Okay, so this is how you can do it, and you can easily host a watch party on Facebook. So that was all for today guys, hope you understand this video, and if you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask anything in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned and stay with 5-Minute Solution.